moms and dads, and welcome to Travel Talks, your very own travel programme. Are you ready to find out where we are going today? Let's look at the clues in our travel bag. A jar of olives. A CD of bouzouki music. And a flag. Yes, that's right, it's Greece. Let's go inside a Greek school and learn a new song. I wonder if they're expecting us.
Yes, welcome to our class.
It's lovely to be here and meet all the Greek boys and girls. Would you like to introduce yourself to everyone at home?
Yes, my name is Yorgos. My mother, she called me Gorgeous Yorgos. I don't know why. The girls in my village, they call me Gorgeous Yorgos. I don't know why. The boys in my village, they chase me around with sticks and they beat me. I don't know why. Okay, children, Kalimera, pedia! Kalimera, okay. So today we are going to be teaching the lovely people of Scotland how to sing head, shoulders, knees and toes in Greek. You all know this, so it will be easy, okay? Just pay attention and sing this song. Don't hit yourself in the face. Okay, children, I would like you all to stand up. If you can stand up, please. And if everyone in Scotland can please stand up as well, to join in the song. Okay, children, let's get the show on the road. Okay, everybody, you know, but we've got to teach the lovely people of Scotland each of the words for the head, the shoulders, the knees and the toes and everything else, okay? So we're going to repeat after me. Excellent. Okay, for head, it is kefali.
Kefali.
Kefali, brilliant, no Greek. Okay, shoulder, omus.
Omus.
Excellent, this is going to be so much easier than I thought. Gonata.
Gonata.
Excellent, you're even touching the body parts. Dactyla to portu.
Dactyla to portu.
Brilliant. Okay, now eyes. Matia.
Matia.
Great. Ears. Aftia.
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 Mouth. Stoma.
Stoma.
Great. Stoma. And last of all, the nose. Miti.
Miti.
So now we're going to sing the song all together. You will all join in, repeat with me the simple words, you'll figure it out, your Greek you know, and if the people of Scotland join in, why not? And, I mean, present for sight, you know the word as well. Okay, let's sing the song, okay? And let's just hope it goes well, okay?
Ready to whisk me away to another land. See you next week, everyone. Bye.
Yasa. Yasa.